It tends to be seen as a Philadelphia-Pittsburgh problem or a big city problem, but in fact, the corporate cuts had a devastating impact on school districts across the entire Commonwealth. And many of those districts are at the point of economic collapse. So it's our job now, and I think the election, clearly the voters of Pennsylvania said, we want a higher priority given to education, we want a new direction in education. It's now our obligation as members of the legislature to try and respond to that and set a way of doing that.